Hey yo, salut l'équipe, on se retrouve pour la suite du tournoi pour la ceinture Intercontinental Championship. Tenez pas compte du tableau les gars, donc c'est parti, bon visionnage à vous, ciao tout le monde.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland. Weighing in at 267 pounds. And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 239 pounds, Malenko Black.
This competitor is one of the most dedicated and fair people I've ever met. They take their matches very seriously.
Saxon, this isn't a place for seriousness. It's a place for all-out combat. They should try loosening their tie a little bit.
Hey, right to the midsection. Setting them up for the...
Out of sprint. He's still in a very good position.
Oh, oh my
Look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Super.
That's a jump.
Sheamus looking a little shake.
Us and all of
them. Damage though.
Turn out the lights. The party's over.
This match with a big win under his belt.
That was an unfair match from the start. The W.
The following contest is the final in the championship tournament and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico. Weighing in at 226 pounds, Ben O'John Jr.
Guys, we finally crown a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 239 pounds, Malenko Black.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
You have to be impressed with just how disciplined he is in the ring.
Yeah, you rarely see him make a mistake. And on the odd occasion, that really is a sight to see.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel.
Champions riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Snapmare takedown.
here's a Russian leg sweep.
These will keep you down. From the top, double stop. He steers clear of contact. Perilous position to be in right now. Ooh, right to the fucking right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind.
At this point, off into the pin.
Two count. New champion. I can't believe
your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, Ben O'John Jr.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Hey, it's a Lucha House Party.
Yeah, but we're all invited.
Who has had unmatched success in WCW.
Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 168 pounds, Lindsay Dorado. And introducing the champion from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE World Cruiserweight Champion, Eddie Guerrero!
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. Winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now,
from the top, elbow drop. Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
The superstar smash. Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad. Sit out, crucifix powerbomb. To retain the title.
WWE World Cruiserweight Champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with